The first thing I'm going to do is cut on the Cricut. And open it up. It's a bit noisy. Then I'm going to take my HTV and place it on the mat. Make sure that the shiny side is facing down and the dull side is facing the top. Now I'm going to tape it down so it won't move. Next, I'm going to line it up on the with the Cricut. Okay. And I like to put mine like this. Do everybody else do theirs that way, but I like to do mine like this. That's how it's gonna look. Then I'm gonna get my cell phone and go to Cricut. There's the Cricut design app. Starting my new project. It's preparing right now. Now I'm going to text because I'm going to text some words, put some words on it. Now I'm going to text because I'm going to put some words on the shirt. And then they have all kinds of fonts you can use. I'm going to use, let's see. Decorations. I think this is so slow. I want to use decorations. And I'm going to type in Thank you. size it to your liking. And next, you want to mesh, make it. And it's going to take you to this screen right here. Make sure it's not over the red line, which mine is, so I'm going to scoot it down a little bit. And since it is HTV and not iron-on, I want to put mirror on. Where it says mirror off and mirror on. So I go up there to one and go to mirror on. And slide it over to mirror on. Okay. Now I will go back to my lap and go to continue. Select the accessory, click it on C. Then over here and make sure it's on the demo because it has paper, vinyl, iron-on, light cardboard, no, light cardstock, bonded fabric, and poster board. Now, I go back over here and hit the little blinking arrow. Then hit the C, the blinking C. When it's finished, press the arrow button that's blinking on and off. And get your HTV and start weeding. Now you need your scissors to cut. I already cut it. Save this part for another time. Okay, now I'm gonna weed. I need on the soft side. You lead on the dual side. This is how it looks. Okay, now I'm going to put the machine on. Let it heat up for like 10 seconds. Now let it get to about 350. In the meantime, I'm going to get my shirt and put it on the heat press. Here's the shirt. Now we're just waiting on it to warm up. I'm gonna let this heat up for a second. The shirt. Get my HTV. Put it right here on the shirt. This is how it looks. Teflon sheet on it and let it lock for 10 seconds. And this is the finished product. That's it for now. I actually did this video in one segment, but I split it up in two because I didn't want it to be a very long video. And you know how it is when you have to watch a long video. You're like, well, this is my video. I don't want somebody doing this to me. So you're forced to watch a very long video. I know that's how I am with that. Anyways, I hope you enjoy. Until next time, peace, love, happiness, and prosperity. Goodbye.